Greetings and salutations to you all, ladies and gents. Welcome back to the Crucible DLC multiplayer shenanigans. My name is Klo0ga.
G'day everyone. Steven's your resident game engineer here.
As you can see, we're picking this up from where we left you off last time, wave 50 of our first run through together. And I suppose there ain't much else to do except this.
Probably not.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go.
Careful of that icy thing.
Okay. Oh no, I didn't check the mutator.
Don't worry. Just kill things. It doesn't. I find that like knowing it is good.
But
well,
not
no.
Necessary.
Rather, it's interesting to know. But yeah, not really necessary.
Okay.
I've found it influences my gameplay very little because there's not much you can actively do to counteract it unless you have some really advanced like gear swapping meta.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, oh no, this mutator is reducing my offensive ability by 5%. I'm going to change to this gun.
Yeah.
Like, good luck, mate.
You'd have to have your inventory completely full, and that sort of defeats the purpose of this mode.
Yeah, it wouldn't work. Let's be honest. It would be dumb and stupid.
Until you figure out how, in which case.
Yeah, well, in that case, it's new. It's amazing new meta, and I make a big song and dance about it and expect 80 million subscribers.
Wow.
Confirmed, 80 million. I don't think anyone actually has 80 million subscribers yet.
Yeah, I'd say, like, your big Vivo channels probably were your music-based
like,
ones.
Maybe, but, like, PewDiePie doesn't even have that many.
No, last time I looked, he had 25 million, I think.
That's just ridiculous.
Yep. I know.
Grand Priest Zathuzelen, my old buddy.
Ah, Zathuzelen. How you going,
Zathuzelen.
Zathuzelen.
It sounds better how you say it, but that's how I've always said it, so shut up. It's like how Mrs. Klo0ga says, said non-calant before she knew how to say it by reading it in books.
Yeah.
It's nonchalant for anyone who's confused by what I'm actually saying, because it's so far departed from what the actual word is. It's actually not that bad, but, you know. Anyway, Steve, say a thing so I stop talking.
But I'm enjoying listening to you ramble.
Oh my god.
Do you have a big fire move? Fire wave move?
Yeah, it's on my gloves. It's like an on-attack move. It's real cool.
Okay, good, because I keep getting hit by it, and I keep getting scared.
Well, really, I've got two of those, because I've got one that's like Chaos Flame, I think it's called, or something like that. Demon's Breath is what it's actually called.
Alright, that explains why I'm not actually getting hurt by it.
Yeah, well, that one looks like this.
Wow.
And then I got another one that attacks that triggers when I shoot my gun.
Okay.
Which is a much wider flame. But they're both very awesome. I didn't plan on using these gloves because I didn't know they existed, but they're actually really good.
There you go.
They fit this build's idea really nice. Which is lots of damage, basically.
Yes, I figured that much.
Hey, our multiplier's only 9. What the hell are we doing? How embarrassing. I'm joking. This is multiplayer. It's a whole different kettle of fish in a barrel.
How's the multiplayer calculated? That multiplayer. The multiplier.
Basically, you've got to be like, oh god, I'm really dead.
The other multi-word.
You've got a little timer underneath your score in the top right.
Yeah.
That is, if you kill a wave in within the amount of time, your multiplier goes up.
Oh.
Basically.
Melkadar!
He's dead.
Oh, what a stupid time to potion.
Steve, he died. This is getting so intense. I don't even know if we're going to last this whole, like, normal episode time.
Yeah, there's a fair chance I don't think we will.
Yeah, this is what we do. So, Stevens, how about this weather we have had lately?
this weather has been insane.
Yes, other menial nonsense.
For the rest of the episode.
Take it, Steve.
Come on, Loka.
Ah, no, not that. Take it.
Ooh, two mutators.
They got physical and pierce resistance. Oh, but I do elemental damage, so these guys are boned. I mostly do fire damage and some lightning damage.
I'm very slow right now.
Maybe that's one of the modifiers.
Yeah.
Yeah, our movement speed is reduced.
Okay. Oh my goodness, why is my health already so low?
But I think we were extra debuffed. It's because Bloodlord Thalanus is up here nearly killing me.
Oh, okay.
And he does those, like, all those really evil chaos attacks.
Yeah.
Oh my, oh there it is, there's that point. Oh god, he's meteors.
I've got him. I'm getting him from the side.
Yeah, but why is he looking at me the whole time? He's dead.
Because he clearly likes you more than me.
But I'm getting so much aggro.
I guess they see you as a greater threat? I don't know.
They probably just look at the DPS number.
Maybe.
Can you just like wield something that gives you like 84,000 DPS? And then we'll also be winning and you have the aggro?
No.
That's fair. Come on, Steve.
Who we got this time?
He's up in here. It's the Herald of Destruction. But he's not coming out of his hole because of like weirdness in this mode, this game mode. For some reason, like these ones can't really move out much, so it makes a big problem for melee builds.
Yeah. Luckily, I have, at the very least, I have canister bomb and the other one.
Hey, you have me as well as a companion.
Yeah, but if I was to do it on my own with this character is what I'm saying.
Oh yeah, that would be interesting.
Oh, that's interesting. We got commencer chosen. Try that too.
Yeah, yeah. I don't think it discriminates. I think you just get to fight whatever you get.
Ah, okay. Who's in there?
A Golos the Deep Dweller.
Okay. Oh, now he's out here already.
Yep. And he's hurting me. And I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Skillzors! See, you're on like half health.
I know.
Stop.
Oh, the poison!
Whoa! Yeah, I saw that. Oh, Eldritch Swarm, is that a freaking explain it?
Okay, I'm circling around out of the poison.
That's cool. I had that under control. Good. I got this.
Until you don't.
Yeah, that's true. We're going pretty okay. Like, this is intense.
Yeah, so I think we're going alright.
We're doing not too bad. Not too bad. If we make it to wave 100, dude, I'll be super impressed.
Yeah, I feel the
considering same. The close calls we've already had, I would be super duper impressed. But hey, we'll see what happens.
Yes.
We could probably put another defense site up if we wanted to. I've got 12 tributes, I don't know about you.
Assuming that's the coins next to your name?
Yeah.
Yeah, 10.
Cool, man. Herald of the Flame. Alright, I'll just kill the Herald of the Flame if you can keep the ads busy.
Okay, I was concentrating on the other ads, but sure.
No, that's good. Those ads were the ones I wanted you to take care of.
Oh, good. Excellent.
See, we're such a good team, we don't even need to say which ads.
That's true.
Yeah, take that, community. We are the best at multiplayer. Any game.
Oh, boy.
Putting the challenge out there. Oh, jeez, I gotta go up the hill. It's fine, though. Oh, God, I'm going this way, too.
Come here, Void Leech. You're mine.
Good. Ah, freaking skeletal monstrosity. Yeah. Yeah. All right, I'm back with you, Steve.
Thank you. Go-go-go-go-go.
Go-go-go-go-go, indeed.
I nearly walked into the fire. That's not going to help me.
No. Woo! There we go. All right. So you can pick the next defense site.
Okay, I'm getting the vital essence first.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like it'll be much of a muchness, but I think this one might take a bit more.
I think we've seen more bosses come out of that one, but I could be completely wrong.
Yeah, I'm not really noticing where they're coming from.
Neither. Right.
Do we want a beacon or a banner? First things first.
Well, beacons are attacky things and beacons are just buffs for us.
Okay, well, we've got one attacky thing. Maybe a stonewall banner?
That'll just basically give us both more defensive ability.
I feel like that's a decent thing to have.
Sure, why not?
Or do you think something like an Inferno beacon would be more useful?
I like the beacons that do stuff. They're just cooler, but they're not necessarily... I haven't figured out what the best meta is for this, basically.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go Stonewall Banner.
Okay, try it out.
Create this defense. 10,000 iron bits!
I guess my gripe with those banners is that it forces you to fight in that area because you feel obliged to do so.
But that being said, that's sort of in the same area as well because I've only got a certain range.
Yeah, but they still can like fight when you're not there. So if you're in a pinch, you can feel okay running away. See what I mean? But
yeah,
I don't
understand that.
I'm easy. It's your choice. Like I said, I don't know if there's established meta around the best things to pick.
I went for the stone wall at least to start. And okay. if it's no good, maybe we can change it.
See, it's always just not that high. No, you can't change it. It's set now.
Ball sex.
Yeah. Here we go.
Okay.
Alright, we're still on 2 mutator mode.
What?
What?
Poison damage!
What are you expecting?
I hate the poison!
What's your poison resistance?
It was 80 last time I checked it.
Well then, you should be fine.
It's still 80, but it still seems to nuke me like nothing else.
Yeah, it's probably stacking. See, this is what I mean with this whole defense banner thing. Like, we're not even hanging out near it. You see my problem? Hello, Storm Queen Ravner. It's been a while. Oh, nice. And Nomos Dread. Now, that's a combination.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I should have talked you out of the banner more.
Yep.
We're not fighting anywhere near it. Whee! She's dead.
Speaking of, I'm going to run towards it.
It's stupid. Yeah, hopefully they change that or patch it somehow. Mm. I just don't see, unless you have some character where you can manage to always stay near it, but I just don't see a use case. Yeah. At least not right now. I could be wrong. Probably all the pros are using those banners and they're just being amazing.
Possibly. Maybe if you use banners on all three, there's enough.
All of them. Yeah.
There's enough sort of crossover that you're almost constantly within them.
I feel like that's the only way you could feasibly play them and actually get benefit. Or yeah, you have them like opposite corners and yeah, then maybe that'd work.
Judging by where this aura is coming to, it probably isn't big enough.
But it might cover
it on all of them.
But it may cover most of like the area where you
yeah, exactly. Fight. Yeah.
You establish fights. Maybe, maybe not. I really don't know. Mm-hmm. Like I said, no established meta here yet. So, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting pretty spanked up in here right now.
Yeah, I had to potion.
Oh, there's two heroes down there.
Oh, no, I had to potion again.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. That was pretty not cool, man.
Admittedly, I probably didn't have
Holy
to potion
Jesus!
That second time.
Bottom left, dude, be super careful.
Yeah, I'm currently in the top right, thinning them as they
come at me.
I'm
still middle. That was a lot of chthonic jerks.
Yep.
Freaking. Oh, and then we got our reflective what's its face.
Excellent.
Spider.
This is a lot of bosses, man.
Alright, got those down. Alright, hello. I helped you.
Thank you.
Keep it appeal. Oh, yeah, we got some skeletal garbage in the middle now. No problem. Thanks, Cray. This is fine. This is tip top. I love it.
This is starting to get really intense.
Yep. But hey, we're nearly at wave 80. Come on, we got this. And then another defense site.
Yeah, definitely.
But yeah, you can upgrade the ones you placed as well. But I think maybe we'll just get them all set in all three first.
Yep.
Oh man, Anisteria. Are you for real?
I don't know why, but I feel like I always need to say her name with an accent.
Anisteria.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel you. Ha 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 ha. I love the game. That kills me all the time.
Oh, she's still alive.
I know. I can't kill it. All right, we'll go one of the abominations down there. She's dead.
Yes.
And now we just got like a massive
swarm. Oh boy, back up a bit.
Yep. Wee hee hoo hoo hoo. And another boss. Cap it all off. Because why not? Why not? I'm going insane.
Yeah, I was just about to say Kluger's descent into madness.
That was my Zoidberg impression.
I know.
Steve, careful your health and things.
I was watching. Believe it or not, I was watching.
Darius? I actually haven't fought Darius in here yet. That's fine. Yeah, he's dead. He's gonna die.
Hopefully before me.
Watch.
Hoggala buggala.
You could say that. Alright, what do we want? Inferno, Death Chill. Stormcaller is like a debuff. Death Chill is slow and Inferno is just like straight damage, I think. Nearby enemies in a large area, but their range is limited.
I don't know.
So that's just straight damage, or do we use the icy slowness?
I feel like the icy slowness might be a little bit more beneficial, but I'm not sure.
Well, that's what we've got at the bottom one. We can just have another one of those, I guess.
Yeah, I'd say that's a decent idea.
Done!
Okay. So if we click on it now, it gives us the option to update.
Upgrade. It's like eight tributes and something else.
Wowee.
Yeah, it's not cheap.
Granting it a new ability. So what about this one? Is it a new ability? Okay. Interesting. Anywho's.
I wonder what this gets.
Yeah, I don't know.
But
new wave?
Frogs. Yeah, new wave.
All right. Go on.
So now we've got berserking on us, which is...
That's not too bad.
Monsters are increased movement speed, but are susceptible to crowd control. So monsters will be faster this time.
Yay!
But like stun zores and stuff should work really well on them, so that's good.
Yeah.
Cool, 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 cool. I'm feeling a little more confident having two death chill beacons even.
Yeah, well, let's wait till we get to a higher wave.
Whatever. It's placebo, Steve. The placebo effect is getting me.
the placebo effect.
It's amazing. 10 out of 10. They should bottle that stuff. Oh, wait, they
already... Holy schnitzel!
Sorry. What's wrong?
I do hope you're just warming up.
Oh, you got the big ones.
Yeah.
Classic. Yeah, I got your back. Look at this.
I know, but it scared me when I saw 7 of them coming out of the fire.
They're actually getting really frozen. Like, this Death Chill Beacon thing's pretty good.
Yeah. Guardian of Vismeal.
Gardener of Vismeal. That's the best name for an enemy ever. Oh, Steve, you just may have accidentally invented the best thing.
His main attack is shoddy landscaping.
Yep, confirmed.
where the ground just falls away from underneath you.
I want to verse this boss now. Yes. Alright. Well played, Steve. Well played.
Thank you.
Oh, my Lanta.
Whew.
Man, I haven't said that in ages. Every time we play this, I say, oh, my Lanta, but I never think of saying it when I'm playing by myself. Shut up, Steve. But you know what I mean.
I know,
and now it occurs to me, like, montage! I don't remember the last time I said that.
Probably the last time we did a montage-y episode.
Oh, that is a lot of shamblers.
Yep.
Frickin' frick!
I'm gonna fight the slits. Have fun with the shamblers.
I nearly got them, but one of them hit me with rocks. Primordian, the Forgotten One's also up in our biznack right now.
He's in my face. He's dead.
Dead. Get a bit of the chaos waviness in there.
Yep.
Who's that? Oh, that's Vyloth. He's new level.
67.
It's like the first boss you fight.
Huh. No, Quizog would be.
Oh yeah, that's true too.
And then depending on which way you go, it's Milton Hart would be the next one.
He's more of a hero to me than a boss.
Oh, well, yeah, he is. But you could,
I know what you mean.
You could describe him as a lower level boss, maybe.
Oh god, I stepped in the fire. Yeah, fickle. I guess. Careful, because this guy's chaos waves are pretty feral. He's dead, though.
Yep. Naturally, just before I threw out my canister bomb.
Ouch! Oh, that was close.
Okay, Leprous the Burning and Vilnius the Void Touch. One of them.
And Crossanax.
Some of these names are awesome and some are not.
Well, it's kind of obviously a corrosive.
Yes, I got that.
I know, but that's what I mean. It's like a slightly less inspired.
Oh, stop killing them when they're next to me!
I'm not doing it on purpose. If it makes you feel any better, I copped it too.
It does a bit.
Oh, jeez.
Okay,
left
one
first,
from each corner.
First. Oh, not Commander Lucius. Frick, alright, no, right first, kill Kilrian first. I remember doing this wave before.
Are you sure?
Kilrian, yeah, kill...
Lucius is completely...
Oh, Jesus! Ignored. There's also Balagor! That big one!
Yeah.
I just peeked the bejesus out of my mic. Confirmed, guaranteed, 100%.
Yeah, okay, Balagor's dead.
Yes. Careful, because he will shotgun you into oblivion.
I know.
But he's also going to get frozen, surely. Get froze. Come on, fool.
He's getting slowed, that's for sure.
One more.
Okay. Who is it? Bangaroth.
Bangaroth. He's not too bad.
Bangargoth, I should say, sorry.
I've always said Bangaroth, damn it.
Oh goodness, already.
We gotta stop though?
I'm not saying we need to stop, it's just an indication of where we're up to.
20 minutes.
Yes. Energy
potion.
We gotta
at least make it to wave 100.
Alright, I'm talking to Klo0ga. Or do we want to upgrade a thing first? I have 12 tributes available.
Well, do you want to upgrade the bottom one and I'll upgrade this one?
Sure.
I don't know what else it gets. I really want to know.
Can you click on it?
It doesn't tell you though. Maybe it just does it better.
maybe it's more often, slightly bigger range or something. I don't know.
Perhaps. I really don't know. Anyway, you ready?
Yeah, let's try this shit.
Shut up a bum!
Three mutators!
Yeah, that's why it gets really ugly. Wave 100, like from here to wave whenever, to wave death. Pretty full on. Because yeah, if it's going to be the same as my experience, wave 100 is going to be the ethereal nemesis.
Okay. I don't remember
his
name.
He's not the worst nemesis, but he's a chump, nevertheless.
Yeah. He's strong, but he's pretty slow, isn't he?
He's got teleport skills though. He can teleport you to him or teleport himself to you. He's either can swap positions with you or teleport to you.
Oh, that's disconcerting.
Yeah, it's very confusing. It made me yell a lot. Jeez, I'm getting so spanked by this three mutator garbage. It's garbage.
Hive guide Anoxus is nearly dead. He's dead.
Dude, this is only wave 92 and I'm fearing so hard for my life. This is so much more intense. And I know we're together, teamed up and stuff, but it's like the intensity is more than the assistance from having a buddy around.
Yeah, I understand. Oh boy, I'm getting melted.
Health. What even do? Flame touched? More like I got nothing.
Nice try though. Points for effort.
I didn't even I actually put a lot of effort into it, but just nothing came out because I'm under so much duress right now.
Yeah.
Kiting all the things. And
oh god, Logorian's Vanguard.
I hate the Ethereal Abomination fan. Oh Jesus!
So do I. Get stunned!
I'm gonna get cornered. Oh, thank you, tree. Whoa. Tree saved me. Alright, I'm packed. If we make it to wave 100, we'll check out, because that's a good end to the episode.
Yep,
getting
sure
crap loads of loot. If we make it, which we're gonna make it, Steve.
Yes, we're absolutely. We're gonna do it. We're just like the little engine that could. Except, we're not just running up a hill. We're running up a hill with 1,000 things trying to hit us in the face.
Yes, it's a little bit harder. Stupid train.
No, multiply is down to 1.
Oh, Jesus. This has been a pretty feral wave, though. There we go.
I missed, get lost with your
freaking absorption of damage and stuff. Yeah, that's right. Dead. You're dead. D-E-D. Why am I frozen, like, in affinities?
Because we got someone freezing. Oh boy, Abba. I'm just potioning for the hell of potioning at this point.
Yeah, it's fine. Do what you gotta do. Just don't die on me.
I'm trying not to.
Multiplayer loots, bro. Level 100 multiplayer loots. I've never actually checked out at such a high level. Oh. I've only just kept going and died. Which is suboptimal for gear.
Yes.
But it's good for entertainment. Not an Eldritch Life Drinker. That is not a thing I approve of.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm getting rid of all the ads.
Oh, it was just it wasn't even a thing. It was just an ad.
Oh, but okay.
Bastard of a one. Oh, not Klo0ga again. Didn't we already kill this one before?
I don't think so.
I feel like we did. Maybe it was a different shielded one, but careful, he's gonna die.
Yep, I was out of there. Good timing. Thank you.
Oh, we got two freaking little chthonic mobs in the heroes in the middle. One of them is Wabanak and he's dead. We've got two.
That's fine. Oh, he's reflective!
Yes, he is. He's also dead, I think.
Yeah, he is. Corpse Fire is dead. Oh, boy.
Oh, Jesus.
Not gonna lie, my heart is pumping.
Come on, Steve. No, 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 not Silas the Skinner. No!
You good?
Just barely. I had to pot on like 1k health.
Oh boy, I'm getting mushed over here. Right,
sorry, I was caged.
That's fine, that's fine, that's fine.
I'm not these guys, man. These are actually real. These, like, Cronley lieutenants are actually harder than Cronley,
yeah,
in my opinion. Ash the Wall Farrell is a freaking jerk and a half.
I'm potioning, by the way.
Alright, this is wave 99, Steve.
Yeah.
And it's someone.
Alright, I've got Tenebris in my corner.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Steve. It's the frickin' what's his name from the Hidden Path?
Hellwraith. Oh, no.
The Sentinel.
The Sentinel?
Remember the end of the it's final boss from the Hidden Path.
Oh, I can live with the final boss.
No, you can't.
Just not with the other one that melted us.
Oh, okay. So the upgraded defense site has like a flash freeze when you come within AoE.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh Jesus, I'm cornered. What am I doing?
I think he's dead.
Come on, come on.
Nearly
so
dead.
Close.
Nearly dead.
Steve, come on.
All right.
Let's go take these mobs out, bottom corner.
Yeah, I'm there already.
Yeah, when the freaking half of them are heroes, I bet.
Valdoran, the Storm Scourge.
Yeah, that's the ethereal nemesis.
Oh, goodness.
I told you.
Oh, boy, I'm getting out of here for a sec.
Yeah, run.
Oh! He swapped with me!
I told you! I told you he did that thing!
Did not appreciate!
I'm gonna kill this other, the other mob's dead, never mind.
Alright,
cool. He's on me now.
Alright, I'm coming. Maybe if we can lure him towards the...
Middle?
Yeah, the middle, so we've got maximum banner coverage and stuff.
Yeah, run. He'll either teleport to us or just chase us.
Yeah, that's fine.
There, he's here, he's here. Oh god, I'm freaking Jesus!
Running for a sec. You good?
Yeah, ish.
He's nearly dead.
What's his... Yeah, we got him.
Yes!
So now we should be able to resume from wave 100 from here on out anyway.
Yeah, it said we could.
Hooah!
Oh, man!
Are we checking out?
Oh, you better believe we're checking out.
Collect my reward plus... I'm level 64.
So am I. Hey, Mole reached level 10.
Put more points in the shield and the earth thing.
I'm opening stuff.
We got a Conqueror's Trove. What the freaking sweet merciful crap is that?
Wild Blood Mantle.
My God. That's funny. That's for the bleeding... build that I have. What's it called again? Bleeding Conjurer?
Yeah, something like that.
I'll take it.
There's a chest in the back here that I have. Oh, there we go. I got it.
Wow.
Look at everything.
Yep. This is loot.
Alright, I guess we pick it all up and divide as necessary off camera.
Just take what you want. I mean, I don't even know.
But there's a lot of blueprints and stuff, so I don't want to just use them.
Blueprints? I've got to change my filter.
Yeah, heaps of things are blueprints.
I don't see no blueprints.
That's because I just finished picking them all up.
Damn you!
I told you they were there!
Well, anyway, yeah, let's sign off.
Yeah, okay.
And then we'll figure this out. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as always, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this ridiculous shenanigan that we betrayed... That portrayed, rather, in front of you.
Betrayed.
Shut up. Likes and comments are, of course, always welcome down below. Otherwise, click that subscribe button and you'll see us a lot more.
Exactly. Regardless of what game we're playing.
But on that delightful note, ladies and gents, my name is Klo0ga.
And my name is Stevens. Signing off. We'll both see you all next time.
Have a great day.